magandang umaga ng Friday o hapon na ng Friday sa ating lahat. Game 3 ng pinakaabangang best of 3 series ng Lombar at ng Bulacan Starks. Ito po si Coach Joel Pertes together with Coach Raymond Sosing. At syempre, Game 3, Lombar at Starks. Home sa pala. Pero bago po yun, i-interview po muna natin yung isa sa mga naging key nung Game 2 win ng Bulacan Starks. Jello pa rin, 16 points with 6 rebounds. Talagang all-in na para sa Game 3 ang Bulacan Starks.
Oo, Coach, kasi ano, ayaw din naming masayang yung pinractice namin ng matagal. Kasi nga, nag-pandemic, tas tuloy pa rin kami nun. So, talagang mentally and physically prepared kami para dito, Coach.
Jello, ano naman yung naging motivation nyo coming to this game? Alam naman natin, sinabi mo lang na well prepared kayo. Pero ang tanong namin dito, kung paano kayo nag-prepare naman sa mental?
Mentally, Coach, bali ang nagmo-motivate sa amin si Coach Nino talaga, tas yung mga coaching staff, Coach JT and Coach Tupeng. Kasi last year, nilaglag kami ng Lombar eh. So, ginamit namin yun as motivation.
Oh, yun ang magandang tanong talaga na nasagot mo. Yes, so that was a good motivation for Jello and Bulacan Starks. So, napatagalin para makapag-ano kayo, prepare sa inyong game.
Okay, Coach.
Pasalamatan mo na at batiin yung mga gusto mong pasalamatan.
Thank you talaga dun sa Business All Day community, sa Bulacan Starks community, tsaka yung sa mga nanonood sa amin sa Pinas, yung sina Boss Jerome, parents ko, wife ko, syempre laging nandiyan naka-support. Salamat din sa team stream, kay Coach Joel tsaka kay Coach Raymond. Thank you.
Melo Jello pa rin. Good luck, Bulacan Starks. Ayan ang Business All Day. Ayan, Melo Jello pa rin. Mr. Automatic. Ayan ang tawag natin dyan. And of course, makakasama natin ang nag-iisa, Coach Francis Mercado. Isang karangalan, Coach Francis, na makasama. Coach Francis Mercado, of course, ng Junior Falcons. Coach Francis, eto na ang ating pointers for both teams. Ito yung Dean's List, kumbaga, sa kay Kirito Henson.
Correct.
Para sa Batangas Lombar, Coach Francis, umpisahan natin yung lista natin dyan. Start strong.
Yeah, so basically, kailangan nilang mag-dictate ng tempo, no? Yes. Yun ang pinaka-importante sa lahat eh. Once you start strong, probably they will finish hard. But definitely, alam naman natin ang Lombar, they will attack the zone or playing hard on defense. Lahat sila, they will adjust on the situation, game situation eh. May kita mo naman yung adjustment nila, but yung mismong strength nila is their teamwork eh. And I think they have to depend on their leader, which is Eric Tamayo. So andyan din si Solomon, which is the center, and then andyan din si Denver Rote.
Yes, Coach.
So I think maganda itong game na to. It's anybody's ball game kasi nakita mo naman it's a do or die situation. No more tomorrow, sabi nga
yes.
Nila. But
okay, Coach, pangalawang keys, mental game and yung shot selection.
Yeah.
Mahalaga para sa mga taga-Lombar.
That's the most important thing, mental toughness as well. Mental toughness.
Good point, Coach Francis, good point.
It doesn't matter, you commit errors, you mess up in inside the court, but the most important thing, you get up. You play defense again, get back again in the situation, move forward. That's the... parang wag ka na magko-complain sa referee. Ano na yan eh,
yes.
Even na yan eh.
Next play mentality.
Natin, next play na kagad, parang
gano'n. Coach, ito pa, yung press, break, offense, and stay aggressive.
Yeah.
Read what the defense gives.
Yeah. Yung press break nila, we all know the start Bulacan.
Yes.
Naranasan
mo ito.
Oo, naranasan mo rin yan. Oo.
Kung paano mo yung break ito.
Exactly. Different look on defense. Sometimes they pressure on the point guard or they pressure on the bigs. But again, they just have to focus and sustain their offense attack.
Okay, and last two, Coach, yung bench scoring at yung ball movement para sa mga Lombar.
Exactly. If you're on the bench, you just have to focus kasi anytime bubunutin ka ni coach sa to eh. So be ready anytime. So yun the most important thing, bench scoring kasi nga lahat yan napapagod eh.
Yes.
So kung sinong pumasok,
kailangan ng suporta ng starters.
Kailangan suporta, kahit sino suporta.
Saka heavy load lagi yung
correct. Yun lang
nga eh. Ayun. Okay, Coach. At punta naman tayo sa kabila. Bulacan
yes.
Starks, involved Kim Proseso, number one sa atin, and yung mental game din.
Yeah, we all know Kim yes. Proseso pag nag-start na yan. If he turn
and
on the
start
shooting
ni Coach
na,
Dino ngayon. Pati sa game 2, yes.
Pag nag-start na yung shooting yan, tuloy-tuloy na yan eh. Hmm. hindi mo na siya mapipigilan. But again, you just have to focus on the game. Yung offense narating sa kanya.
Yes. Diba? Okay, coach, outrun the bigs of lumbar and physical on defense.
Yeah, we all know yung lumbar medyo mataas. Yung advantage nila is their height.
Yes.
But we all know Sandy Limin is, the presence of Sandy is there. So we all know
good
that
point,
he can
coach.
Come up, can cope up with the bigs of the lumbar.
And going further, ball pressure and maintain up-tempo ball game. Mm-hmm. Kasi ito yung strength nila to eh.
Oo. Oh, actually, both teams strength nila yan eh.
Yes.
Up-tempo game eh.
Yes.
So, once they get
once the rebound. Once tumakbo rito, siya yung advantage.
Like, you know coach, secondary break right
yes.
away.
Oh, secondary.
Yes. Yun ang pinaka-important sa lahat.
Okay, and don't celebrate too early in the game. Kasi pag lumalamang, minsan ganun eh, no?
Yeah.
So, dapat composure lang.
Exactly. Yun na nga eh. You just have to stay focused kasi ang the basketball is not just first half eh. First
yes.
quarter, no. It,
good point,
on
coach.
The fourth quarter yan eh. So, the most important thing is the last minute. Then move the balls down.
Yes, coach.
The closing
good,
out.
Good point.
The
good
closing,
point.
Oh. But anyway, we all know anybody's ball game. So, lahat sila gustong manalo. But, kung sino yung pinakagutom,
yes.
kung sino
the more
yung
hungry
gustong,
your team
oh,
talaga.
Kung sino yung gustong dumipensa mm-hmm. up to the end.
At the end
mananalo.
Of the game, ito talaga kung sino yung mas gutom.
Yeah.
Very good point, Coach Francis. And yung the last two points natin, yung early foul trouble, mm-hmm. kasi nangyayari sa kanila yon. Kailangan nilang i-avoid doon mm-hmm. and don't commit unnecessary foul.
Yeah, yun ang mismong minsan negative ng
yes.
press compression. You will commit too much
parang
errors.
Yung tendency na binibigay mo, no? Pagka masyadong mahigpit yung pressure mo.
Yeah, yeah, yeah. So, tendency mag-foul sila. But you just have to control yourself.
Minsan yung useless call yung mga nasa yeah. contact pa. Mm-hmm. Diba? Yung lalayo pa ng possession.
Correct, nandito correct, pa lang. Correct, hindi ka, wala pa sa front court mo. Magpa-foul ka. So,
yeah.
Hindi nila kailangan dito.
Hindi nila kailangan. It's
okay.
all about focus and mental toughness.
Grabe, it's all an honor, Coach Francis talaga.
Thank you very much.
Nakasama ka rito sa
thank
ating
pregame.
Thank you
very much sa dalawa.
At yung ating Akinito Henson na Dean's List na ipaliwanag naman natin, na ibigay natin sa ating mga manonood. So, eto na. Start na tayo.
Enjoy
Coach
the finals,
Francis
Coach.
Mercado. Maraming salamat.
Much.
Maraming
thank
maraming salamat. Ayan po, isang karangalan to have Coach Francis Mercado sa ating pregame. At hindi natin istorbe, baka may manonood to ng mga maganda dito sa sideline. At ito na po tayo, we are underway para sa ating game 1. Again, maraming salamat Coach Francis Mercado na kasama na isang malaking karangalan sa amin na nakasama natin. Ito nga si Coach Francis ng Junior Falcons. At ito na Coach, maaga. 6-5 ang ating talaan. 7 minutes and 29, 3-point shot connection coming
pero
from Denver.
Pero coach, ang ganda ng start ng ano. Ito yung hinahanap natin sa lumbar, ha? Yung,
ito yung
ano,
start strong,
strong start
na hinahanap
oh.
din ni Coach Ato, oh, ano?
Coach Ato ngayon, mukhang
visible.
Mukhang
nila, yes. Oh. Mercado,
yun.
Now which is hot.
Yun.
Ano?
Sa last game pa yan.
Oh.
Last game
dala niya yung init na yan mula sa game 2. Mar Mercado with the long bump connection. And Coach Dean, you're making the adjustment. Alam niyang maganda niya laro ni Mar. Yung start niya rin, ano?
Binigyan niya talaga.
Gusto niya ma-feel ni Mar yung game, ano? So, I like that adjustment.
Tama.
Coming from Coach Dean, giving his hot players the feel of the game, the early feel of the game, ano? So, Coach Dean, you're really making the right adjustments here. And Coach Ato naman, I think, ang adjustment niya rito is Brian Tolentino starting for him. Replacing, I think, Benji Lapitore and Billy Masmate. So, he had this Eliazar and Tolentino.
Gusto ko yung yan yung kanina yung last game na sinabi natin sa ano coach na ang ganda magandang substitution pattern yan si Brian gawin niyang 3 guard kasi nga advantage kaagad sa height.
Yes.
Tapos ang galing din dumepensa sa perimeter niyan. Makakapag step up yan sa pwedeng pwede sila makipag-switch.
And again,
all switch sa defense.
The game of adjustments, nakikita na natin. Sabi nga natin, the game team will be a game of adjustments.
Kasi,
dalawang adjustments.
Kasi si Brian kaya dumipensa sa big
ginawa,
sa small guy niya, sa wingman.
Coaches natin, so maganda to coach. Maganda itong matchup sa mga adjustment na yan na ginawa ng both coaches. 6 minutes and 40 seconds sa ating first quarter.
Coach, yung isa sa mga pointers natin dito, Coach, yung last game na yung last game na ano na na points ni ano ni Ray Solomon, no? Nag-average siya ng 20 plus points sa ano sa buong tournament, pero last game
na missing link.
Yeah, missing link. Last game siya yung yun sa tingin ko. Siya, so, yan yung pinakamabang. Mm-hmm. Pinakamabang output niya sa buong season. 9 points lang
so,
tapos yung sorry
by the muscle man.
Yes, saka yung sorry miss niya na free throw. Yung last minute.
Siya yung missing link para mga kalumbar. So, lagay din natin yun sa ating checklist na kung mag-step up to Team Ray dito, talagang malaki ang chance ng Lombar na makuha ang serye na ito.
And then sa side naman, coach, ng Bulacan, missing link nila last game si ano Jeff Defensor, pero ang laking binigay na suporta naman ni Mar Mercado, coach.
Yes.
Top scorer siya last game.
And maganda rin, coach, ang start
ni Mar Mercado.
So Mar Mercado dala yung momentum niya galing sa game 2. 14-11 para sa mga taga Starks. 5 minutes and 42 seconds. Give and go! I like that play. Giving to Melo Jello and moving without the ball.
Binigay itong si Tondi. Binigay ni Brian dun yung ball side . Dapat kinat niya na yung ball side. Kaya nakapag yung pag-hard cut ni Ton, open talaga siya dun. Di nag-ball side si jump ball side si ano Brian.
So Tom Dia, steady sa kanyang mga free throws. 5 minutes and 37, Benji La Victoria enters the game for the first time. He replaces Brian Tolentino. At para sa mga taga-stars, I think Luigi Gavin is on the scorer's table.
Gusto ko yung aggressiveness dito ni Julius Eleazar.
Yes, and of course, Julius Eleazar, one of the key pieces para sa mga taga-Lombar. And okay, pwede tayo mag-shoutout. Shoutout po para kay Sol Tuano, Quinto Family, Medici Family, I Love You, Energizer from
Papa...
Chet. Halo-halo at pansit sa Kalamba, Pinas, Trixie Ramiro Doha, Tita Zeni at Tita Belia Habakon ng Pinas, Sally Habakon sa Pilipinas din po, Juan Paulo Cis Apparel from Pinas, Renz Diomano from Pinas din, Gratil Family, Ethan Heradura and Family, Business All Day, Queen Bees, Felix Medalla from Watching from Pilipinas. Okay, grabe coach, talagang suporta sa atin, Watching from Pilipinas, sa mga supporters ng mga taga Bulacan Stars. And of course, syempre, ito na mga taga Batangas, shout out sa lahat ng mga taga Batangas na nanonood din sa lahat ng games ng Lombar. Loming Matangas.
Aggressive din yung Ray Solomon, coach.
King Ray Solomon looking to score here. Siya talagang hinahanap, coach, ng mga taga-Lombar. And it's nice to see na binibigyan talaga siya ng low post. Yes.
Kasi yun yung pinakamababang output niya, coach, sa buong season. Yung 9 points na yun. Buong season, umabiri siya ng 20.
Yes.
O mahigit pa doon sa ano.
So we are looking forward doon sa missing na yan kung mapipil ni Ray Solomon. Ito rin yung sinasabi natin na outside the backcourt combo, outside the combo of the Prince and Rising Star, kailangan nila ng isa pa na mag-step up, isa o dalawa pa sa starter.
Para
sa void na yan na hinahanap ng scoring load ng mga taga-Lombar.
And then sa Bulacan Starks naman, ko sa hahanapin din nila talaga si ano dito. Yung pointers natin ko si Kem Kem Proceso para ma-open up yung shaded area. Yan ang kailangan nila dyan.
And they have to connect on their outside shots.
Tsaka na rin si ano si yung scoring output ni Jeff Defensor Coach, napakababa nun para sa starter.
Meron tayong may birthday. Shout out, happy birthday Ray Conrad Florencio Manubag. Okay, happy birthday po. Denver Rock attacks the inside. Sarapin na yun. Banda pa yan. Inatake niya yung defensa ni The Muscle Man. Denver Rote. Coach, isa rin to sabi nga, the X factor.
Yes.
Para sa mga taga-Lumbar. So, tingnan natin, coach, kung magra-rise sa challenge si Denver na mag-deliver para sa mga taga-Lumbar para mabawasan yung scoring load ni The Prince at ni Rising Star Eliasar. 1915, coach, para sa mga taga-Lumbar, ha? And here comes Lombard, tumatakbo, 1915 ang ating score. Eliasar goes strong inside, misses. And eto na mga taga-Starks. Sandy, balik. Oh, miscommunication. Misunderstanding yun,
coach.
Tatlo sila doon, yeah.
Agad substitution kagad para kay Coach Ninyo.
Head coach Ninyo Eliasar going to his usual routine na fresh legs, ano? Going for those fresh legs. Against, alam naman natin na mas less sa lineup, lesser lineup nga, ano? So mas malalim yung rotation ni Coach Ninyo. So I think ito, isa ito sa mga
pwedeng gawin ni
na kaya niyang capitalize.
Ang pwedeng gawin dyan ni Coach Dinglasan yung agang substitution niya sa mga early kanto ng ano ng game. Pwede siya mag-shuffle kagad doon para pagdating sa endgame, hindi na siya hindi na siya mangangapa.
Billy Masbati scores inside 21-15.
Grabe yung start na ngayon dito, coach. Scary to. Scary to sa
sa mga taga-Starks.
Ito yung hinahanap natin, coach.
Dahil alam naman natin laging strong start ang Starks. Games 1 and 2 laging sila yung nauuna.
Ito yung lagi na yung
and
last
Lombar having the great start of the series.
Last two games, coach.
Ito ang pinakamagandang start
ng anong Lombar.
So coach, ato nakukuha niya yung gusto niya ng start.
Kumbaga, yung kumpiyansa ng Bulacan ay ng Lombar napakataas ngayon.
I think they are aggressive, ano?
Aggressive, oh.
Yung mga taga Lombar sa start na to, makikita mo yung aggressiveness nandoon. Makikita mo siguro yung fire nandoon.
Siguro na review rin nila yung ano. Na-review rin nila yung ano, yung tape. Yung video na kung saan sila nagpulang kaya nakapag-adjust din sila.
Yes, and I like that adjustment. They are in control early in the game, coach. 2 minutes and 50 seconds in the first quarter of the game. La Victoria is open at the baseline. Short, Denver Rote. Cut back is good.
Grabe.
Denver Rote, nobody backs.
Ang ganda na, coach, ang ganda na start ni Denver, ha? 8 points siya kagad.
Monster of a game.
Yes,
monster of a start para sa kanya. Kailangan siya dito, coach. Mm. Para sa mga taga-Lombar.
Ito, gusto ko. Ayan. Ganda yung ginagawa ni Coach Ato.
Oo. Para kay Coach Ninyo, rough medalya. Yeah. Enters the game for the first time together with Charlie Hiradura.
Itong bata ko na to na si Rap medalya, naniniwala pa rin ako, may breakout game yan.
Yes.
Hindi natin alam kung kailan.
Hindi natin alam, pero darating yan.
Dadating yan.
Alam naman natin.
Bigyan lang ng time yan.
Bigyan mo rin siya ng ano, yung touches. Ano?
No touches.
Talaga namang...
Hindi, ang ganda ng kay Rap coach, hindi siya nag-ano ng ball eh.
Sa offensive rebound yan.
Doon siya eh. Yung sa mga 50-50 balls, diyan magaling yan.
Yung pong mga pabati natin sa next dead ball, i-shoutout po natin lahat. Happy viewing po sa inyong lahat. And napakagandang laban. Game 3, Lombar.
Single coverage.
Yes. Against medalya. Atakihin ni Ray ito, coach. But rough medalya. Nice defensive stance from rough medalya.
Yun na sinasabi ko, coach.
Nice defensive stance.
Simula pa lang ng ano.
Ibinigay talaga niya yung kanyang body, coach.
Simula pa lang ng ano, series na to.
Yes.
Ang alam ko, ang kayang tumapa talaga kay Ray dyan sa ano, sirap medalya.
Yes. And, moving screen naman.
Moving screen.
Ang itinawag against rough medalya.
Timeout, Lombar!
And we have an early timeout para kay Coach Ato at Lombar lamang sila rito. We will be back para sa mga shoutout. Babasahin po namin lahat sa aming pong pagbabalik. Ang dami. pwede siguro nating basahin. Narinig naman tayo, coach. Shout out na tayo. Good luck sa Bulacan Starks, Marty Marty, Go Stark, Leslie Heradura, mga kabatang, DC Villarba, shout out Eric Mina from Jerickson Bagsit, Migo Darde, pa shout out kay Tintin Padua, Jane Dale, happy viewing, Florencia Manubag, shout out happy birthday to Frey Conrad, Arnolfo Bermeo, regards po sa lahat SBP Qatar at kay Sir Pat Carido. Once SJ Golombar, I love you. Nobs, good luck both teams from Mark Lusong. Happy birthday coach Ato from Males Dinglasan. J Pre, shout out kay BJ De Leon. And BJ Carlos De Leon, happy viewing. Rosemary Balmes, Godspeed Lombar. Bors Felizardo, solid fans po ako ni coach Raymond. Bors Felizardo. No starts in game in 3. Shout out po sa Lombar. Kami kong Bobby Ye. TJ Ramos, shout out po sa Lombar.
15 seconds to shoot.
From Australia. No tabul. Hindi po namin mabasa pag baligtad yung pangalan, sorry. Neil Alsaga watching from Canada. Mary Jane, good luck Lombar.
Ayun, single coverage ulit.
Kaliparo, shout out po coach sa stream team. Coach Mike Kaliparo is watching us, happy viewing. Okay, mamaya na po ulit yung iba. Next dead ball. Ayun, may dead ball. Sige, good day po. Shout out po. Happy birthday po pong Pubong Mindoro.
Bagal na nga doon.
Release pass ni Marty, happy anniversary, Mr.
Billy. Kaya na
Jeff Defensor.
Parang siya ng test over doon.
Okay, happy anniversary pala. Okay, balik tayo sa ating ball game. 23-17. 1 minute and 35. Jeff Defensor attacks the basket.
May pressure yan coach, yung ano, pag nakashoot yan, may pressure yan. Dito na natin makikita yung press break coach.
Yes. And tingnan natin yung press break. Ayun, maganda yung press break nila doon. Turn around fader by King May. Too strong and rebound. I think penalty coach, that was Mr. Paul.
Penalty!
Oo.
Useless pass coach, kaya makaka-score si
easy yan,
si
yes.
Bulacan Starks ng ano, patay yung oras.
Bad break para sa kanila yun, and lucky break naman para sa mga taga-Lombar, ay sa mga Starks, dahil makaka-score sila na naka-stop pa yung clock. So 2-4-2 para kay Defense Minister. 23-21, 1 minute and 18 seconds. Ang bilis makabalik coach ang mga taga-Starks. Ganda ng press break na yun coach, may receiver sa gitna. Good job para sa mga taga-Lombar. King Ray, triple team coach!
Triple team.
Yes! Ang ganda ng pasak kay the Energizer Quinto. Tabla tayo. 23-23. 50 seconds remaining sa ating first quarter, Tolentino. And a steal by Defensor. Bounce pass, Boy Wonder. Touchdown!
Ganda ng ano, ganda ng second stringer ni ano, Patsinyo.
I think dito nang galing yung energy nila coach.
Ang problema naman, ang problema ni Lombar coach, masyadong maaga yata yung paglabas ng ano, Eliaser tsaka ng Eric Tamay.
Tabla tayo coach, 25-25. Luigi attacks the defense that time. Sirapin na yun para kay the Boy Wonder Luigi Gotil. that will result in two free throws dahil sa penalty situation. And we would like to apologize sa mga natin mababasang shoutout dahil talaga pong napakadami na. At focus po tayo sa play-by-play commentary. So, watching from Australia, Lance Kill Niblab. Shoutout Bago Family from... Pagbaliktad din po yung pangalan. Sorry, hindi namin mababasa. Okay. Good luck both teams from Andrew Katipon. 1.4 seconds left. 27-26. The end of the first quarter, tabla tayo 27-27, and just as we expected, coach, going at each other, talagang down to the wire itong game 3 na ito. We will be back for the second quarter in just a short while.
Ay si Basho.
Second quarter of the game, September 27. Shout out sa two Basa Shoe Online ni Kumbasa de Leon. Para po sa mga original shoes, mura na, original pa, legit pa. Like your doorstep, free delivery, Basa Shoe Online, order na po kayo. Ayun, ni Kumbasa de Leon. Pero dito, stop and pop three, too strong. But back is good para kay Luigi Rotin.
Ang problema ng ano ko, si, ang dami na naman turnover. Nung lumba.
Turnover. Hurting them. And almost a steal. Coach Andrew, binigyan tayo ng leading scorer. Eric Tamayo is averaging 31 points a game. Samantalang si Kimball Proceso naman para sa mga taga Bulacan, 12.5 points per game. Thank you, Coach Andrew, sa stats. And maubilisan na sila ng oras. 13.5 points sa Sandy Limen. Chela pa rin yan, 13.5 points average. Ondi at 12.5 points average. Ray Solomon, 13.5 points average. And Julius Eliasar, average points, 25 points per game. So doon lang gagaling, coach, yung talagang puntos para sa mga taga-lumbar. 29-27, 18-53, Pinto. Loses the ball, and ito lang ang tumatakbo. Eric Tamayo. And still by Grotil, ito lang ang mga taga-star. Quinto, nagmamadala, Quinto, sira, boom! Ito siya sa mga coach, mga 50-50 ball, si Rangpitalia. Defensor will put this one up, just the defensor. Aware of the shot clock, alam niya kung kailan na-atake sa shot clock na yan.
Nag-i-step up ngayon si ano, coach? Si Jeff.
Kailangan niyang push dahil last game. Parang off siya doon. So, mabawi. Sa off night niya, off day niya. Game 2. And look at that double team against King Ray. Eliasar still silent on this game.
Julius, isa pa sa loob. Drop pass, intercepted. Here comes the start. Bounce pass, Jeffrey Rivers, touchdown. Yes,
yes, gusto natin malabang kay
big game for the Starks.
Gusto natin malabang kung ilang 10 over na to coach. Sa lumbar.
seven minutes and 36 seconds remaining sa ating second quarter. Santos on the line. Isa rin ito coach sa mga bumutok ng game 1 na wala nung game 2, no? So coach Santos, kailangan din nila ng kanyang contribution sa series na ito. Sandy Limin may enter the game together with Billy Masabati para sa mga taga-Lombar. And Mar Mercado also re-enters the game together with Tom Dia. Eliezer is open at the corner. Here comes the Starks. Bounce pass, Sandy Limin, and one, take a sama bangka. Sandy Limin, finishing on that fast break play. Hinintay talaga ni Tom Coach, ano, na tumakbo yung kanyang trader, yung sinasabi mo nga, yung
secondary break.
Secondary break. seven minutes and 20. So after that strong start, coach Lombar looking to score naman dito. Oh, a nice fader coming from King Ray Solomon. Ginawang asintahan. Yung mga kamay na yan ni Raf Medalla.
Pero mas gusto ko yan. Kumitira siya sa labas.
Yes, kaya sa loob. Mas high percentage yun. Entry pass. Nice entry pass and a nice finish para kay Sandy Limin. Yun yung ganyan yung mga ganyan-ganyan yung mga pasa kay Junmar eh.
Oo.
Kasi sa ganyang taas ni Sandy Coach, napakahirap ng intercept yung pasa na yun. Yung mga high pass, entry pass. Reverse layup by Mercado is good. Mar Mercado carrying the momentum from game 2. Maganda pa rin ang laro.
Ganyan nilalaro ni Mar?
Ni The Ninja, The Samurai, Wag Pacman, Mar Mercado, 39-30. Lombar shoot for a ceasefire. Spin, up and under move, too short. Ball will remain para sa mga taga-Lombar.
Ang ganda ng ginagawa dito ni Coach Ninyo, binibigyan niya ng time si ano, Rap. Hirap na hirap talaga si ano dyan, si Ray Solomon kay Rap eh.
Ito yung matchup na gusto ni Coach.
Yan ang gusto. Yes. Maski ako, Coach, yan ang gusto kong matchup para kay Ray.
Yes. Talagang
body-body
yan. Yung ano yan.
Banger. Banger yan.
Mm-hmm. And almost a steal. Limin recovers it. Skip pass to Mercado. 10 seconds sa kanilang shot clock. Defensor pull up for 3. Block pass by Dog Blue Energy. Lombar at business all day. Eto na po ang mga taga Lombar. Miss by Tamayo. Eto mga
stars. Pass break. Transition, patay na naman.
4-on-2 coach, 4-on-2 situation. Limin, blocked by Rote. Then by Rote with a nice defensive stop.
4 against 2 yun, sayo.
Yes.
Dia is open.
Patay.
Tom Dia connects from long bomb connection. Brought to us by Dark Blue. 45-30. 5 minutes and 7 seconds. Inside they
Coach,
go.
Walang ball movement yung ano eh. Yung
ito yung tingnan natin yung stats na yun. Yung assist.
Assist sa Lombar, 9 assists lang.
Ng Bulacan, 23 assists. So, coming from assists talaga.
Pa lang.
Yung kanilang mga tira, coach.
Isa stats
that
na,
is ball movement. Stats. Inside they go again. Starks looking good early in the second quarter.
Ganda nilalaro ni Marcos.
47-32. And Lombar looking to answer. Sa run na ito ng mga taga-Starks. Coach, dito mo makikita yung lalim
ng bench.
Ng bench ng Starks. Dito mo makikita.
Pero
na kapag kung nag-iikot ng rotation si Coach Ninyo, parang fresh legs.
Dahil sa akin lang, Coach, yung talaga, first quarter, masyadong maaga nag-rotate si ano, ng tao si Coach Ding. Tapos pagpasok ng ano doon, pagpasok na second stringer ng ano,
Eric Tamayo,
ng Bulacan, hey. Coach, ang ganda ng ano, ang ganda ng transition, yung pagpalitan tao ng lumbar. Ang ganda ng run.
And Eric Tamayo, sumasagot na coach para sa mga taga-Lombar. Kailangan na siya rito. Mga Lombar. And a steal by Eliasar. Ito na, mga taga-Lombar, Tolentino. Bigay kay La Victoria. La Victoria, bibit-bit. Too strong. Oh, sorry miss from Benji. Mercado, stop. Pop. Short. Ito na si Tamayo. Spin.
Ayun,
Eric Tamayo, open court. Eric, nilipad. Pagbibiyahe. Too short.
Di pinasa, coach.
Yes. Reverse layup by Melangera. Too strong.
3 against 1, coach. Hindi na na-release pass ni Eric doon. Nag-costo
ko. That was his shot, ano?
Oo, nag-costo
ko. Sorry, miss lamang. Oo.
Pero sayang yung coach kasi advantage sila. 3 against 1.
Pwede ka mag-drop pass pa.
Oo.
3 minutes and 29 seconds, 47-35. Another 3 from Tamayo.
Another 4
no?
Shot.
And Eliasar. Yes. Put back by Julius Eliasar. Ito na yung backcourt combo nila, yung 1-2 punch.
Okay lang yan, 10-point lead.
Yes, 3 minutes remaining in the second court. Malayo pa ito.
Malayo
pa
yan.
Malayo pa. Up and a turnover. Dito mag-i-start yun eh.
Mm.
Yung mga ganyang stops. Kailangan mo lang mag-convert and you're still in the ballgame. Ano?
Kung ako kay Coach Renato Dinglasan, ano na, all out na yan. Huwag mo na isipin mo, mapapagod pa dyan.
Condition yan.
Oo, condition yan. Wala ka na yan. Wala na ang bukas yan eh.
Game 3. Oo. Or die na. No? Team Will is open. The sniper processor with this first 3 of the game connects 50-37 para sa mga taga Starks. Tamayo for 3. Short. King Ray with the offensive board.
Coach, masyado silang yung Lombar, masyado silang sobra yung attempt nila doon sa 3 points. Wala man lang ball movement. Tapos yung makakarating
man
lang kay Ray.
Hanapin yung loob. No?
Ray Solomon. No?
Medyo hindi sila makakonect sa labas. Yes. Good point, Coach Raymond. Isa pa para kay Sniper. And wala sila makukuha doon. Ito na mga taga-Lombar. Julius Eliasar block. And here comes Starks!
Ayun, transition.
Parian, touchdown! Melon Jello, Parian! Thank you.
1 minute and 47 seconds atong second quarter.
Yun, Trixie Ramiro, kapatid ni Rap. Happy viewing po, ma'am. Dentista yan ng, ano, ng primary healthcare.
Back to the ball game, 1 minute and 29 seconds.
Nakashoot ba?
Miss. Panlumbar.
52 seconds. One! Second shot clock.
Melon Jello. Pistol automatic. Still hot. Sa kanya yung game.
Melon Jello. Si Jello.
Delivering for the Starks. Drop pass. King Ray left hand. Oh! Sorry, miss. Para kay King Ray sa rebound. And here comes the Stark elbow jumper from Dia Paborito. Don Dia. 56-39. And that long break, parang mabubunta pa sa Starks. Nabigyan sila ng magandang breather. La Victoria attacks the basket. 56-41. 37 seconds remaining. And there is skip pass. Grotil is open. In and out. And here comes Lombar. Up.
Hello?
We have a timeout. We will be back after this break. Touchdown. I wonder. And nice defensive stop pa para sa mga taga-Starks to end the first half on a strong note para sa mga taga-Starks. 58-41. They are in control of this game. Second half, ihahatid namin sa aming pagbabalik. Yung the same five coach ni coach ninyo nung nag-end ng second quarter. Ni-retain niya sa start ng third quarter. Baseline jumper by Dia. Steady. Don Dia, Mr. Steady. Sa kanyang game. Game 2 at game 3. And still may medalya.
touchdown defense. Transition offense making the difference.
Transition.
Para sa mga taga-star,
Lumbar.
Lumbar shoots for time. Balik sa drawing board sa mga taga-Lumbar. We will be back after this break.
21-point lead. Sila pinapatay, coach.
Diyan galing talaga.
Diyan, o. Oh.
Transition defense.
Transition defense. Lalo na yung mga hairy shot.
Yes, yung shot selection. Oh. Yan. So, those are the keys. Those are the points that you need to focus.
Hindi sila, o.
Oh, hindi sila nakapag... Kailangan mo pansin. Oh. Itong mga puntos na ito. Unang-una, yung transition defense mo, masyadong mabagal. Kailangan mong sabayan. Itong pagtakbo na ito.
Yeah, problema coach doon yung walang safety lagi. Yes. Tumitira si Eric Tamayo tapos walang sumi-safety doon sa ano niya. Mga kampi niya kailangan doon.
Ang tumatakbo yung bantay niya, no? Si Luigi.
Bale, malayo pa yan. Yung ano lang. Every possession, mag-stop sila. Tapos, balik ulit yan.
Luigi, kick out. Melo Jello for three. No. And defensive board by Medalla. Put back. Still nothing there. And ito naman ang Lumbar. Tamayo. Nagmamadali. Eric. Tamayo. Bigay kay Tolentino. Brian, open. Paborito yan ni Brian Tolentino, coach. Basta bigyan mo lang siya ng kanya mga set shot, ano?
Yeah, ba ano lang. Dumisiplina. Yes. 10 point, ano yan. Parang sa larong...
And alam naman natin, Lumbar, they are capable of coming from behind. Nagawa na nila.
Ganda na nilalaro, coach, ni Luigi.
Yes.
Ang galing na dumipensa, facilitator, Luigi complete game para kay Luigi.
Breakout game.
Breakout game para kay Luigi.
Statement game para kay Luigi. Hmm. Oh, 3-point shot condensation from Eric Tamayo.
Tsaka ganda kay Luigi. Lumalaro siya sa, ano, sa sistema ni Coach Ninyo. Yan din yung kagandahan sa mga players, coach, na minsan kasi may mga magagaling eh, pero pag pinasukan mo na may sistema, yun, nangangamote na. Yun ang kagandahan ni Luigi.
Miscommunication. Ratil. Extra pass. Banda is good para kay Tondia. I like this backward combo of Gatil
guard,
and Tondia. Mabilis to, coach. Ito yung speed lineup ni coach ninyo. Tamayo is blocked. Dia recovers it and...
Ang ganda ng...
That is hustle.
Yes, hustle.
Pure hustle. Pure hustle. Defined, yes. Bodies down on the floor.
Kumbaga, yung Lumbar parang 5 steps lower sila eh. Di ba? Sadong passive na naman yung, passive basketball na naman sila, coach eh.
Lag daw yung live natin. Experiencing technical difficulties. Ano, naglalag daw yung live. Sa signal po yan. Naka 5G na tayo. Connection natin. Miss by Sandy Liming. Ito na ang mga taga-Lumbar. La Victoria. Benji, aatake. Benji, sidestep his way. Misses. Rebound by Liming. Ito na ang Stark. G. Jeffrey. Jeff. Kay Mar. Balik kay Jeffrey. Ang daming pasa, coach. Up and under. Turn around bow from Ray Quinto.
Ball movement.
Yes.
As his finest.
Spurs basketball yun, coach. Ha?
Yun. Touch passes pa yun, coach. Yes, walang dribble passes. Yun.
Yeah.
Find the open man talaga.
Ang daming extra pass. 68-47. Tondia. Sorry, miss. Nabitawan niya yun, coach. Malapit na yun. Eljazar, left hand. And one. May kasama pang foul. Para dito kay Julius Eljazar.
Parang papanoorin mo yung lumbar. Parang ang hirap ng basketball sa kanila kasi one-on-one lahat eh. Di ba?
Puro one-on-one.
They need to distribute the ball.
Ha? Sipin mo, rumibaw si Eljazar. Nag-court to court. Lumay-up siya. Wala man lang. Ipasa, tapos kakat. Di ba? Pass and cut, ball movement. Napakasimple ng basketball pag ganun.
Yun naman ang ginagawa ng mga taga-Bulacan Starks. I think we have a timeout. We will be back pagkatapos po ng timeout na ito. Ating third quarter. Again, if you had just joined us, ito po ang gameplay ng ating SBP series finals. Starks in control sa game 3 series na ito. 70.
Sana nakikita mo ko
sila to pull away.
Ito mga nakikita mo sila na lamang, sila pa aggressive. Yeah?
And you have to admire yung
mo, kita mo po.
Respeto nila kay King Ray, tatlo hanggang apat.
Apat nga eh.
Apat. Ang kumu-close out sa kanila sa loob.
More team to shoot.
Minutes and 16, 70-50. Eljazar with the basketball. Lati with the fake. One dribble pull up. Too strong. And here comes the star.
Three against one.
Three on one. Quinto. Touchdown. 72-50. 4 minutes and 50 seconds remaining. Yes, ayusin po natin yung camera. Paano tayo na nakikita eh. Sir Pat, yung camera po natin wala sa court, nasa commentator ko.
Eleven seconds to shoot.
Against one. Wala talaga.
Sir Pat, yung camera natin wala sa court. $76.50. We are sorry for the technical difficulties, mga idol, ano? Ginagawan po namin ng paraan na may atid po sa inyo ng live ang ating mga ball game. And wag naman pong magiging angry dahil ginagawa naman po namin lahat ng aming makakaya para ihatid po ng live ang aming mga ball game. Wala po kaming ibang hinihinging kapalit. Kundi po ang maihatid sa inyo ng maayos ang ating live. So wag naman po kayo magalit sa amin kung kami lang po nakikita namin.
Dead na.
Minutes and 20 seconds remaining. Sandy Liming with a nice fake, but Sira too strong off the glass.
Tao lang eh.
Mary Jane, Mary ni Joe Dane. Oh, I love you Coach Joel. Wow, maraming po salamat sa lahat po ng nagmamahal at sumusuporta sa ating live streaming games. At nagpapasalamat po kami Coach Raymond. Samantalahin ko na yung pagkakataon na magpasalamat sa lahat po ng patuloy na nanonood at mapatnubay ng ating PIBAQ Premier Games mula nung eliminations. Hanggang sa ito, nasa game 3 tayo ng finals. Maraming maraming salamat po. This is one of the most anticipated finals game, ano? Mm-hmm. Ng ating PIBAQ Premier. And of course, Lombard and Starks, binigyan tayo ng isang magandang serye. Bagamat malayo pa ito, 78-74, 2 minutes and 22 seconds. Meron ba tayong one full quarter ahead? So malayo pa ito. Anything can happen.
Napakasimple yung basketball sa ano, Bulacan.
84, 2 minutes and 12 seconds. Ni Joe Dane, maraming po salamat. Pasensya na po at napakarami ng comments kaya hindi po natin mabasa lahat. Maraming po salamat. Joffrey El Lagadan, shout out. Fading Lasan Lombard, go Lombard. Mula kay Ma'am Fading Lasan. And Miko Adarde, okay na, okay. TJ Ramos, shearer siya. Go Lombard, kaya pa yan, tiwala lang. Yes, correct. Tama yun. Pag ikaw ang Lombard dito, you just need to keep your composure. Kailangan mo lang lumaban eh. Kumbaga, maniwala ka dun sa sistema, dun sa game plan nyo.
Kasi ang pinakaayaw mo rito yung mawawalan ka na ng pag-asa. Eh,
ang tama yan, coach. Balikan nila. Basic ulit.
Yes, balik ka
doon.
Sa kung ano yung...
Tapos, yung basic ng basketball, kung paano mo natutunan ng bata ka pa. Yung magpasa.
At isa doon yung ball movement.
Pasa, yung less dribble. Diba? Yun ay importante. Tsaka yung ano mo. Importante talaga, depensa, yung stops. Kasi napakadali ng opensa ngayon sa ano eh, sa parang nagra-round robin lang yung ano eh. Bulacan eh.
Tingin ko dalawa talaga dun yung nagdi-dictate sa Starks, yung transition offense nila at yung ball movement nila. Yun yung dalawang key factors na ginagawa ng mga taga Starks. LSR is open for 3. Short.
Breakout game. Ako, and coach,
I like the adjustments.
Ako, hindi.
Also,
hindi umi-score siya. Hindi umi-score si Rap.
Getting quality
minutes. Hindi umi-score yan si Rap, pero kita mo yung ginagawa sa loob.
Yung load na binigay sa kanya, yung minutes na binigay sa kanya, binibigay niya na quality.
Yan yung matagal ko na sinasabi, na yung first game, yung 2 game, hanggang ngayon, alam ko talagang, lalo na pag-closing out, malaking bagay yung si Rap. Sabi nga sa'yo, lalaro sa
defensa,
intangible
rebound, defensive rebound, yung hustle.
50-50 balls yan. Yes. Pero yun ang maganda kay Rap. Yun ang kailangan mo sa closing out. Hindi na kasi pagdating dyan, hindi na papugian yan eh. Ang pokpokan na talaga yan. Gera. Yan naman ang gusto ko sa batang yan.
Rock medalya, may makakuha ng offensive board na yun. Pinto is open.
Shot.
Eliasar reverse, no! Nothing going right para sa mga Tagalog bar. That was a sorry miss from Eliasar. Mercado is open, no!
Yan naman, coach. Oh. Dalawa pa yun na. Wala naman sila ka-offensive rebound dun. Pero magkakampi pa yun, kaya nag-turnover. Gustong gusto talaga manalo ng Starks, coach. Yeah, coach, one on one, court to court.
Then Barote with the putback. Shout out naman po, full corp, salamat. Billy Velasco, okay na po. Thank you, Coach Joel and Coach Raymond. Go Starks. Okay, shout out sa'yo, Billy Velasco. Mambasa na yon. Hello, Coach Joel, Coach Raymond. Ayun, yung kanyang basa shoe online. Ayun, order na po kayo dyan. Lalo na yung kanyang Kobe Bruce Lee ba yun? Yan yung bestseller yata ni Kombasa de Leon. Eh. Ibigay mo na yung size mo kay Kombasa. 10.5. Basa de Leon online shoes. Ayan, order na po kayo. Mura na, original pa. I love you both, Coach Danley De La Rosa. Happy viewing. Maraming salamat po sa lahat ng pumapag-Dubay. Shout out Dominic Cordero is watching us. Happy viewing. Oh. And eto na ang mga Tagalumbar, Coach. Making a run. Papasok support, ha. Kailangan nila ito. 10 seconds ating third quarter. Seconds remaining. Outlet pass intercepted. Medalya at the end of the third quarter. 80-61. Will Bulacan Starks hold on to this lead? And masurpass ba nila yung true test of character para mag-
fourth and final quarter coming to you live mula dito sa Gharafa Training Stadium. Coach Joel Pertes together with Coach Raymond Sossing bringing you the game 3 of this best of 3 series finals between Lombard and Starks. Starks looking to take game 3 and they are in control, samantalang ang Lombard looking to make a comeback sa ball game na ito. Fourth quarter, here we go. Happy birthday kay Coach Ato Dinglasan. Coming from Ma'am Faye Dinglasan.
Birthday pa pala ni Coach Ato.
Oo, magandang pa-birthday sa kanya ito kung sino makaka-champion coach. Wala kay Ma'am Faye Dinglasan. Okay, happy birthday po Coach Ato. Maclean Lozada, Kamonayan, Coach Raymond. Shoutout kay Idol Eric Tamayo. And Mary Jane Do, long... Snatcher ng... Doha. Uy, ikaw ba yan? Homer Manugas? Mary Jo din? Seconds. Simula ng ating fourth quarter. King Ray is open. Ang ganda naman ng drop pass to the rising star Eliazar.
Kailangan nila dito kasi ibaba nila yan hanggang
single digit. Single digit muna then titignan nila kung ano saan nila makakambak. Kailangan nila ng stops. And kasama yan, isa yan sa mga kailangan nila. May ganyang klase ng mga stops.
Foul number 12. Pushing foul.
Seconds. Here we go with Tamayo. Tamayo lilipad. Tamayo put. Sirap. Sirin. Eric Tamayo. Making it a 15-point deficit. Wala pang lead na safe para sa mga taga-Lombard coach. Yes. Alam natin kaya mag-comeback nila. 15 saw them done it twice. Against Dream nung semis and nung game 1. So, hindi ka pwedeng mag-relax dito. Pagkalaban mo mga taga-Lombard
kasi masyado nilang pinalayo na
iskola. Don't celebrate too early. Ilagay mo sa pointers of the game. So, hindi nila kailangan mag-celebrate dito mga taga-Starks. Medalya with the sorry miss. And eto na mga taga-Lombard. Chance for them to cut this lead. Santos for 3. No. That's the rebending. Starks, Luigi Potsera, Banda is good.
Grabe, Luigi
Gratil. Breakout game yes. Para kay The Boy Wonder. And what a time for him to step up.
Yes.
In one of the biggest game of your life. Game 3 pa. So talagang napakagandang breakout game.
Kanina ko pa sinasabi, Boy Wonder, lumalaro Gratil. Lang naman si Luigi sa sistema ni Coach Ninyo. Yun ang kagandahan sa kanya. Yun ang kaganda kay Luigi. Lumalaro lang siya. Pag may scoring opportunity, dun siya nakakapag-connect siya. Pero,
ang ganda ng shot selection.
Ang shot selection. Ang kaganda sa kanya, nakakapaglaro siya dun sa loob na sistema. Tsaka facilitator,
ginagawa niya yung role niya.
Tsaka yung hustle. Yan ang kaganda kay Luigi talaga.
Hindi man tatawaran
tapos,
niya.
Tapos, kukombinasyonan mo pa na Tondilla. Diba?
Kaya I think doon talaga sila nakakuha ng malayo.
Two guard combo. Kasi pag naka-rebound sila, takbuhan na kagad eh.
Yung speed lineup nila, yun, parang small lineup to coach yun na ginagawa ni Coach Minyo. DSK, touchdown, using his speed, the bullet coach, ang moniker natin dahil yung bilis niya, parang bala. Reminds me of Dindo Pumarin ng Pure Foods.
Oo.
Di Black.
Pero watch ha, Tingnan mo ha. Alam ni Coach Nino, depensahan talaga. Rap-rap medalya. Yung sinasabi
giving
natin.
Him,
ha, di ba? Yes. Alam ni Coach Nino. Heavy minutes na talaga. Kailangan niya yan, si Rap.
4-on-1 coach.
Nice pass. Nice pass. 3 against 1.
Extra pass. Touchdown Gratil. And another steal by Mercado. Diya, binigay pa kay Limen. Limen, and 1. Maikos Ramatangkaw. Transition defense. Hurting. Lombar. Stepping up the gas. Itong mga taga-Starks. And they are in control of this game. Looking to pull away.
Yes, yes.
Itong mga taga-Starks.
Number 16 on Lombar for personal foul.
Tamay will pull this one up. No. Rebound. May La Victoria and notch touch, nice touch pass para ka dito kay Poch. Ba't kailangan nila ng marami pang ganun coach yung ganun mga touch passes?
Okay, stop
para
muna,
stop. Para ball game, yes. 6 minutes and 30 seconds. Reverse layup kay Ton, no? And here comes Lombar. Tamayo, nagmamadali, Tamayo. Loses the ball. And here comes the Starks. Mercado lilipad. Mercado. Patsirin. Bar Mercado. The Samurai. Pac-Man. Oh, no, sorry. Hindi Pac-Man. Bar Mercado stepping up big time in this game. Elias Salvador 3. Bang! The Rising Star. Not giving up for Lombar. Kailangan nilang lumaban dito, coach.
Sa totoo, coach, ang special lang naman na ginagawa ng Starks coach, sa totoo lang, yung hustle eh. Yung willingness nila mag-sacrifice dun sa...
As we see a hook shot from Ray Solomon, yes.
Nag-sacrifice sila.
Aggressiveness.
Kung ano yung gusto
nila. Kailangan tapatan yun ng Lombar, yung aggressiveness na yun. Napakataas para sa mga taga-Starks. Okay, we have a ceasefire. Final 5 minutes and 25 seconds sa aming pagbabalik. Final 5 minutes and 20 seconds ng ating ball game. Here we go. Starks basketball and they are in control. Ito yung isa sa mga moment coach na kailangan mong gumamit na, no? Use the clock to your advantage because of this big lead. Ayan, itira mo yan sa last 4, 3 seconds, 5 seconds ang atake. Eh ganito lang instructions niya ni coach ninyo, no? Para sa mga taga-Starks at ng Lombar naman. Kailangan nila na mabilis na mga stops, ano? At mabilis na mga puntos. Yung mga quick throws, it will help them para makabalik sa game na ito. Basbati with a short 3-point shot attempt.
3 against 1!
Yes, 3-on-1 naman, 4-on-1. Limen puts it up. Ang bilis nung kanilang running game, coach. And sa tingin ko, ito talaga yung most damage, ano? Ito yung nakabigay talaga ng pahirap
yung sa series na ito. Na,
yes, so, talagang yung running game ng Starks. Hindi lang talaga makasabay pa.
Saka focus talaga yung team ni Coach Nino. Alam nila yung gusto nilang gawin. Kikita mo sa kanila, alam nila yung gusto nilang gawin.
73 yung sa lumbar, sabi.
Ready sila ngayon.
Pakicorrect yung score, 73 daw sa ano, sa lumbar. Tingnan natin yan, eh. Jello with a nice corner three. Bam!
Nakasali pa sa party
the
si ano? Si
Lombar at Dark Blue Energy.
Si Jello.
Melo Jello pa rin yan, Mr. Automatic.
Big shout out kay ano, yes. Luigi Gratil pa. Coach, grabe yung linaro.
When it rain, it pours.
Yes.
Oo, Coach Raymond. Talagang yung kumpiyansa kasi nila, mataas na eh, no?
Oo, mataas na. Kaya nakakapag-isip yes. Na sila ng...
Meron Jello attack!
Relax na
sila. Mr. Romaric. Meron Jello pa rin. Scoring big time para sa mga taga-Starks. Bili mas mati sasagot para sa mga taga-Lombar. And 30 seconds remaining. Time not on their side para sa mga taga-Lombar. Kailangan na nilang gumawa ng run dito. Luigi, masyadong malakas yung banda. Sorry, missed yung coach. Point lang. CJ Casas is watching us. CJ, happy viewing sa'yo, CJ Casas. Triple shot by Eric Pabayog. Brought to us by Lombar, Dark Blue Energy, and Business All Day. 98-76, 2 minutes and 50 seconds. Coach Noriel Hambalos watching from Pilipinas, happy viewing. Meron Jello with a turn around fader.
Oh, fader?
Meron Jello Palyan. Mr. Aromaric hitting big time shots to close this one out as we see a 3-point shot connection that time brought to us by Dark Blue Energy, Lombar and Business All Day. 2 minutes and 17 seconds, coach. Bulacan Starks looking good.
Looking good, yes.
To take this season's championship. And what yung, a series!
Yes,
series. What a series!
Ganda na yung series na binigay yes. ng
wala naman tayo ang masabi dyan. Yes. Two teams, two great teams going at each other.
Number 16, fifth personal
foul. Giving us what a classic finals for the ages. Talagang yes. Napaka-epic classic finals nang ibinigay sa atin nitong Lombar at itong mga taga-Starks. .179 is the official score. Tamayo lilipad. Pagsirin. Eric Tamayo. Answering for Lombar. Last 2 minutes.
Last 2 minutes.
By Dark Blue Lombar and Business All Day. 101-81. Into drop pass. Medalya. Pagsirin. Oh, medalya.
Hindi ako pinagalan ni Rap na yun.
Yes.
Nice game, Rap.
1 minute and 30 seconds remaining. Okay, so alam din ng ating mga manonood yung story ng ball game. Transition defense. Transition offense ang dumali. Sabi ni Mang Atoy, run and gun. Okay. Alam din ni Mang Atoy. Happy viewing ko, Mang Atoy. Coach Mon Bay, congrats sa champion. Coach Mon, happy viewing. Watching from Pilipinas ito. Billy Velasco, grabe Lods. Jello Parian, Luigi Gratil, grabe.
Okay. Energizer girl dito. Okay, congrats. Marami pong salamat sa inyong lahat. 103.81, 1 minute and 28 seconds remaining.
Eh, kitang-kita mo
Starks
yung...
Starks looking good.
Looking good sila, coach. Tsaka kitang-kita mo yung ginawang preparation. Yung long season, yes, na ginawang preparation.
Again, preparation,
kasi, unang,
doing wonders.
Tsaka yung unang mga game nila, wala naman si Castillo dyan. Nung pumasok si Castillo, pinasok niya yung sistema niya. Ang kagandahan, naniwala yung mga player. Naniwala. Kasi itong team na to, coach, buo na yan. Tapos nadagdagan mo Jello Plarian, Luigi Gratil.
Yes.
Tapos pinasok mo si Coach Nino, Coach Nino Gelig. Naniwala sa sistema. Yan. Ito na yung magiging
ito
resulta.
Bunga.
Ito na yung magiging
resulta.
So
talagang pinaghirapan at
pinaghirapan. Yes. Pinaghirapan talaga. Kitang-kita naman, coach,
yung preparation makikita mo.
Tama.
Because on a transition game, sa push time, sa running game,
bibigyan mo ng time yan.
Lamang ka talaga eh. Kapag may legs ka, kailangan mo ng legs para tumakbo.
Tsaka bibigyan mo ng time yan sa practice.
Yes.
Hindi pwedeng
gusto ko lang tumakbo.
Tatakbo ko.
Wala kang stamina. Kasing stamina, pinaghahandaan talaga yan.
Tsaka iba yung may bola ka na nagpa-practice kesa yung tumatakbo ka lang. Magkaiba yung coach. Magkaiba yun. Hindi ka namang runner eh. Yes. Basketball player ka. Kaya
so, conditioning, isa rin malaking factor.
Tama.
Fatigue factor has been also the problem, Isa yun sa mga hindi na
sumasunod. Tsaka yung una-una yung nabuong.
Yung bench scoring.
Yung Starks na to, nabuong brotherhood na yan.
Yes.
Buong brotherhood
na. I like that name sa likod, yung brotherhood.
Brotherhood.
Totoo yan. Ganda.
Kumbaga, dinagdag mo lang si Nino, si pinatibay ni Jello kasi dahil siya yung sumusuporta. Linagyan mo pa ng
nice
Luigi Gratil.
Yes.
Tama.
Great season and a great run. Para sa mga taga-Lumbar, I think galing din sila sa baba.
No, tama.
Pinalo nila yung nasa taas na dream.
Ang ganda ng run nila. Ang ganda ng run.
Nakapanalo sila ng game 1. So,
ganda ng
nothing
run nila.
To be ashamed,
yes,
para sa mga taga-Lumbar. Hmm. Still a great season. Napakaganda ng pinakita nila. They are less in numbers. Oh. Hindi sila ganun kalalim. But the heart of my champion, yung heart
dalawang doon. Dalawang best na sila, coach, naging
yes.
Di ba? Lumabas sa championship, di ba?
Oo.
Tama.
Two straight finals appearance para sa kanila.
Two straight final appearance. Kaya heads up.
Still a great season para sa mga taga-Lumbar. Saludo kami sa inyo.
Sa susunod na season.
At talagang...
may chance pa sila.
Yes, nothing to be ashamed. Heads high. Para sa inyong lahat, you gave a very good fight.
Yes.
You gave your best. And that's what matters most. Ako ganun. Sinasabi ko sa mga players, coach, maski matalo tayo, you gave your guess, you gave your everything. Binigay mo na lahat At the end of it, we fell short. Walang problema tayo. Binigay mo na lahat.
Yung willingness mo to sacrifice yung offense mo. Kasi minsan, pag-scorer ka talaga, sa akin dapat, i-score ako. Hindi ganun. Yan ang pinakita ng Bulacan Starks na mananalo ka talaga as a team. Hindi ka mananalo as a individual player.
Yes.
Yun ang aganda.
I agree.
Shoutout kay Coach Nino sa pagpasok
ng
bagong sistema dito sa Bulacan Starks. Galing!
Coach Nino Gelig, job finish para sa kanya.
Job finish, congrats.
Talagang job well done para sa mga
bago sa papos nito mga
Starks.
Patay ka, Jello.
Kaya-kaya ng business all day.
Kaya-kaya.
30 seconds, final score na lamang ito at papaul pa si Billy. What a series, Dale. Nung game 1, balikan natin, come from behind, yung buzzer beater ni Julius. And bumalik naman sa game 2, itong mga, I think Lumbar pa nga ang may chance dun kung hindi nag-miss yung free throw dun sa game 2. Then nakakuha ng stops and breaks, yung lucky breaks itong mga taga-Starks dun game 2. And itong game 3, yan nga, pinakita ng Starks yung kanilang preparation, yung kanilang readiness. For a running game na hindi nasabayan
na buong season. Naisipin mo ko sa isipin mo, sinasabi nila 3 times a week. Isipin mo nagtatrabaho pa mga yan pero binibigyan nila talaga ng time na makapag-practice.
Napakahirap noon.
Napakahirap na, di ba? Yung pagod ka sa trabaho, minsan 10 hour.
Yung paano mo
10 hours yung ano mo, yung
paano
duty
mo limit yung schedule,
di ba?
Tama. So, congratulations. Bulacan Starks.
Congrats.
Your 30th season. Premier League champion, Bulacan Starks. You are the champion. Congratulations. And yun nga, tulad ng lagi natin sinasabi, lumbar, nothing to be ashamed. Wala kang dapat ikahiya dyan. Heads high ka dyan. Ang ganda ng series mo, ang ganda ng pinakita mo. Good job. Very good job para sa mga taga Starks. Luigi Grill, the boy wonder, giving us one hell of a ball game, breakout game para sa kanya. And what a season this is for the Starks. Eto na sila rito, Sandy Limen. Very good.
Sa titay ko na itong opportunity, no? Sa kay magpapasalamat na muna ako kasi
hey, coach,
napasama ako dito sa PIBAQ family, no?
Welcome.
Kay Coach Pats, yung godfather ng basketball ng Doha. Maraming salamat. Yes. Lalong-lalo na sa iyo, Coach Joel.
Maraming
tsaka
maraming
kay
isang karangalan
ano,
po.
Tsaka una-una rin kay ano, shoutout ko na rin si Coach Lester. Australia. Siya talaga yung
Coach Ian. Yes.
Coach Ian. Maraming salamat.
Yes. Okay, so mag-award tayo, coach.
Maraming salamat sa godfather ng basketball of Doha, SB Qatar SBP, Pat Garrido. Salamat sa kay Coach Joel.
Welcome. Okay, lumbar, our first runner up. Let's call in Brian Valentino. Denver Rockets. And Coach Santos, para sa inyong silver medal. And a nice season para sa mga taga-lumbar, Julius Eliasar, Benji La Victoria, Marvin La Victoria, Philip Pellerosa, King Ray Solomon, and Billy Masvale, Coach Atta Pinglasan, and Eric the Prince Camayo, and assistant coach Noe Peredo. How's it going? Congratulations, still a great season para sa mga taga-lumbar. Of course, last series, ang ganda na pinakita, and still great season para sa mga taga-lumbar. Congratulations, Team Lumbar, our first runner-up for our 30th season campaign. Termawel of Lumbar, sir. Still a great season, sir. Siyempre, Lumbar. What a great season para sa kanina. Great series sa inyo, guys. Come on. Take your trophy. And of course, yung ating shoe from Kong Basha de Leon, Basha Shoe Online, para kay King Ray Solomon, season MVP. King Ray, congratulations, ito na. And our finals MVP award, sino? Averaging 13 points a game, 8 rebounds, and if you score ng 13 points ngayon, finals MVP, Mr. Automatic, Melon Jello pa rin! Melon Jello pa rin, steady and automatic sa kanyang mga tira. He is our finals MVP. Congratulations! Ay, magpapasalamat, Melody!
Thank you sa inyo lahat ng support. Congrats din po sa Lombard. And thank you sa big coach, coaching staff, and Bulacan Starks team. And family, thank you po.
Well, Mr. Automatic, Nana Chalaparian, your finals in the baby! And the best coach, Nana Coach Nino Kelly! Season. Right, Coach Nino, Bulacan Starks. Coach Nino, congratulations, our best coach for 30th season. Coach Nino, just to say thank you.
My friend. Para mas tapos yung ating coverage.